Hey guys, it's Matt. This is pretty much like an intro to my YouTube channel, I guess. Like, you've seen me in some of Levi's videos, practically all of them, and Steven too. I'm gonna give them a shout out. Go in the description below if you wanna, you know, check out the video where I kind of like utterly destroyed his Yeezys. So I just got this GoPro Hero 3 today with like every single mount you can possibly think of. For like $140, which is pretty good considering.
You can see the entire description and this like review in my vlog, because I was actually filming when we actually picked up the GoPro.
Yeah, I'll put his little thingamajigger right like here.
Sneaker con.
Oh yeah, right. Okay, so my first video. I'm gonna bring you guys along with me and my brother to Sneaker Con. Well, the sneaker games, pretty much same thing. And, yeah, you guys can see what shoes I cop and sell. And soon I'm gonna do a sneaker review, like collection review. And so yeah, stay tuned for that. So, bye. Home of the party in the tree, tiny land of the G's, please let a nigga breathe, tank top down for the breeze, burnt lips, got a blood full of weed, peace, love in the means.
Gotta get my Yeezys dirty for SneakerCon.
You're so dumb. People would literally like cut off their arm for Yeezys, and you're over there like gardening with them.
Do what I want, and nothing less.
Sneakers, SneakerCon.
Okay, let me have your hat. Is it okay?
Yeah, that's good.
Wait a minute. What's it called? Sneaker what?
SneakerCon. It's the sneaker games.
Okay. SneakerCon, sneaker games. I'm telling you, we're going to go seeking names. We're going to look for Kobe. We're going to look for Bryant. We're going to try our best to be defiant. We're going to go get sneakers. Gonna go get game. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's our name.
Oh, freestyle.
Oh, bars?
And Kathy, dab bars on them.
Okay. Dab. For the breeze, burnt lips, got a blood full of weed, peace, love, and the means. Nigga, I ain't come for the beef, you ain't know she came for the seeds, got bite for the cheeks. Nigga, I'm the life for the beef, fuck that, this shit, gotta eat. Bounce for the crown, you be hating, and I still hold it down. When you round, man, the girls never lounge, man, I heard you a hound. Rap, man, that bitch need a pound, bounce out of gown, hands high to the sound. Yeah, I'm the rich nigga now. Bitch, I'm the talk of the town. Make a bitch run the mouth. Yeah, go south for the boy. Pop down to the floor. Bounce.
Uh-huh.
Bounce. Yeah. Brassy girls everywhere. Titty ass hands in the air. So party over here. Shake it for the man of the year.
Guys, so we just got to Nana and Granddad's house, and this is the crib.
This is my little setup.
Oh yeah, Levi already has his little setup going. Check that out. Just downloaded videos from my new GoPro under his video.
Got my camera case.
Got my camera case.
We even got this thing.
Even has that as a bunny.
I don't know what it is. But
even, we even got the window mount set up. Suction mount.
So it's stalking.
Yeah, from right there. Just bing.
Yep. Makes sense.
It's pretty much it's going down right now.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that's pretty much
we are set.
The latest. Oh my gosh. They have a whole drawer full of stuffed animals.
Now I know what I'm doing while I'm waiting for this video to download.
Playing with these things.
Freaking light.
Armadillos.
Dude, it's a sheep that walks.
Okay, no, we actually.
Hey guys, it's Levi and Matt.
Yeah. So it just got done raining, obviously. Almost up in this big ass puddle. Yeah, we're just kind of.
I already finished my job. My vlog for the day. I can't speak right now. But
yeah.
I already finished my vlog for the day. And pretty fun. I was going to edit my video, but Matt said he was going to keep on vlogging, and then he just kind of wanted to hang out, and I was like, I might as well. And it gives me a chance to give him a shout-out, so in my video, I'm probably just going to say, like, you know, want to see the rest of our day, just go on Matt's channel, so.
That's right. I got the hookup, boy.
So, yeah, if you saw my video, then, yeah, you probably...
Illuminati confirmed.
Yeah.
Reptilian.
They damn ghosts in this neighborhood.
Them ghost stalking the neighborhood.
Honestly, like, these are pretty ugly.
These vans are pretty ugly, too.
Shredding.
Yeah, these vans are pretty ugly, too.
Yeah, dude, yours are the ugliest. Cringe level 9000. Ooh, I dare you to step in the puddles. Look how big these puddles are, guys.
Let's do this. Okay, get this one.
Oh my gosh! Why? Oh my gosh! What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, here, turn around. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, here, let me see the Yeezys. Oh my gosh, Levi! Now you're actually looking like Kanye West. Pissing his pants. Look at that.
From the back.
Yeah, from the back.
What the fuck? My god, now it's cold.
Is it really cold?
Yeah.
Damn, Levi, I know how disgusting these gutters are.
They are disgusting.
Freaking like ringworm.
They're disgusting. Fucking
talk about gay, Levi.
My Yeezys are gonna get a ringworm.
Wow, how many outfits have you brought with you?
A lot.
Okay, good.
I'm
look, this person wants a green light.
That's lit. I want that.
Damn, this is hilarious. Now you looked like you literally just pissed your pants from your like the back of your legs.
Dude, I fucking did, dude.
Or someone just pushed you in like a tiny pool.
Dude, it happened.
What the fuck are you looking at? What are you looking at?
I'm texting my friend.
What? Sending him nudes? What are you doing?
No. It's a video of some guy. It's hilarious. He's like fucking banging out.
Yo, this nigga gay. This nigga gay.
Wait, let's go down to the water's edge. We get some pretty sweet shots.
Oh yeah, cool.
Oh
yeah, Levi, do a backflip. Swing and do a backflip. Come on.
Wait.
Swing and do a backflip, Levi. Damn. He did it. Levi, parkour master.
Dang, that hurts my hands.
Really? What happened? Oh, was it like really,
weird. It's like,
were those ropes like prickly?
No, like it doesn't really hurt. My hands are just numb. Like I can't feel half my hand. I was just holding on too tight.
Okay. Look at this pink house.
I was pissing my shorts, having rich nigga thoughts. That song's good.
Cloud be looking like a butt crack.
Fucking Texas.
Dude, that looks like Texas! Oh my word, that looks like Texas. That's weird, dude. Wow.
Texas is high AF right now, bro.
Shout out to Texas.
Yeah, they're getting lit.
I was about to say home of the... But what are they home of? Home of the two.
Home of the armadillos. Freaking light. Dude, it's a freaking...
Armadillos.
Dude.
Home of the armadillos.
Yeah.
And the lonely cactuses in the desert.
Dude, look. My shirt.
Oh!
Cactuses.
Oh!
Whoa!
Levi, shout out to Texas.
Fucking Texas oh! is the bomb, mate.
Texas is the bomb, mate.
Too bad I'm losing a friend. My pants are wet.
Yeah. Rusty girls everywhere. Titty ass hands in the air. So party over here. Okay, guys, we just found this coconut tree. Levi's gonna snag a coconut.
Is there anything I can hit?
No, hold on, wait. I'm telling you. Just pull it.
Twist it till it comes out. This lady comes out and starts screaming at us. I'm gonna run. Whoa!
Okay, we got a coconut.
We got a coconut, guys!
So dumb.
We just stole a coconut, guys.
Dude, I saw this coconut, I just started pissing my pants. What?
Levi, don't do that.
What?
No, don't.
What? What? Don't.
Levi.
What?
Levi, don't. Don't, Levi, no.
Let's name him. We're gonna name him. What's his name?
Wilson.
Fucking. No. Yes, hands in the air, somebody over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man at a bounce. Where I see girls everywhere. Titty ass, hands in the air, somebody over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man at a bounce.
That's right. We got a coconut. That's right.
Dude, look just.
Mouth. You look so dumb right now. Where are you going? Come back. Levi! Come back! Oh, we're going on that crooked dock. Levi, this dock's about to freaking fall over. What? Why? Half the docks here are like falling over. This is so sketchy. Literally, look at that dock.
This has to be the photo. No way.
Look at that dock of that. It's literally falling apart. Do you see that fish?
Yeah.
This is so sketchy, guys. Look at that dock right there. That's falling apart. Look at that. Look at all the docks back there.
Yo, hell no.
This is so sketchy, Levi. This dock is literally crooked. Levi, literally look at that. No, Levi, you're so dumb.
Yeah, Matthew, there's supports on either side.
Don't give a crap, there were supports on either side of that one.
Yeah, also like 100 years. Nigga?
Whoa. Dude, I bet fishing here is so good. Okay, hold on. How do I, Here, go, Levi. Okay, guys, we finally found our way back to the house, so...
Hopefully everyone's still alive.
Yes.
We've been gone for a long time.
For the crown.